Calculate an overbreak volume. Select Tom Oracle. Select the string you want to use and the files. Now enter the changes. Make sure these changes are going to be suitable so that the sweep distance that you have set will gather all the points for each change in. Now select the against observe points and the shape and make sure you have display underbreak and overbreak on. And if you wish to apply curve fitting, have that checked. Usually you'll calculate the overbreak open to the shape rather than to a closed shape. Make sure your pause is suitable. I'm going to pause on the first section only and then press play. It will run through all the sections and we'll have a set of results with the